be relaying orders to you. We have received preliminary results from the tests regarding the recent missile attack. We've spotted a potential launch area for that second cruise missile shot at Grace Maria. It most likely came from a facility in the northern sea of Estovakia, somewhere in the vicinity of San Island. About 15 years ago, the Ulysses collision brought about a state of misery and fear unprecedented in modern history. Nations worldwide took their own measures on how to deal with the impending crisis posed by meteors if they were to hit the Earth. The Estovakians had developed a giant railgun for the purpose of intercepting those meteors. But for some reason, they stopped short of bringing it to fruition, and soon after, meteors had fallen on many nations, Estovakia among them. There is not much intelligence available concerning this giant railgun, and nothing of it has been made public since the prototype. Some from the Amerian Ministry of Science and Technology were concerned about the potential dangers of the meteor interception system used as a weapon of war. As crisis loomed, the nations banded together and decided to prohibit any further development of the meteor interception system. Although the technology was being developed for peaceful purposes, the potential for evil was far too great a risk to take. Emeria cannot be at peace until the threat of cruise missiles has been completely eliminated. You've been assigned to investigate an area just north of San Island. Destroy any cruise missiles found and their facilities. If you happen to encounter any threatening objects, move into attack formation immediately. Blow the hell out of all targets. It's time to put an end to this tragic period in our history, which has emerged as a result of the Ulysses incident.
results of this?
We're trying to get you the data. The radio station's crew is sending it out.
Data received. Hold on here. Ma'am, how did you get a hold of this?
I got it from a flight inspector.
To the Ghost Eye. Send me a copy of that. Roger. All planes. I'm sending you data concerning the enemy's weapon capabilities. Got it.
Yeah.
Monster's got a backup unit, an extra cooling unit.
Lincoln was right. Thing still isn't dead.
Thermoscan data confirmed. I don't believe this.
I won't need it.